for women in the industry and for women just like in general, kind of band, like,
yeah.
Is that like what drives your lyrics and what like inspires you to just like go absolutely crazy on stage and everything?
All that energy that comes out on stage is always in us. We just wait for the outlet to get it out. But what inspires us to keep going is all the bullshit sexism that exists in the world. If everyone stopped acting like misogynist assholes, we wouldn't have to be a band, actually. It's a good excuse if you actually don't like our band and you want us to stop playing.
You're giving them a job.
Then end sexism for us, and we'll fucking quit. No problem. No problem. So we always have plenty to fight against and to dance against with love.
So you guys work very close to Saber Scene.
Yes.
Can you tell me a little bit about that and just like how much you're an advocate for it and everything like that?
Yeah, Saber Scenes is a project we came up with, but all it's doing is teaching people bystander intervention. So if you see something that doesn't look right, you can step in and say something. It doesn't mean you can't curse. It doesn't mean you can't have fun. It doesn't mean you can't have sex. It means you can't harass or assault people based on their gender or race or ability or religion. And I think that's really cool.
Yeah,
I think that's really punk because it's the little people, the marginalized people, that don't have a voice in our country right now. And we need one, and we need to stick up for each other, and that's what it's all about. So anyone that wants to learn about it can go to the tent and check it out.
And last but not least, what is one message you look to send to your fans and send to anybody who's listening to you throughout this tour?
That feminism is not a dirty word. And the reason why you might think it is because there are people in power that want to hold on to money, and there are ways to control other people so that they can keep that money. And if you follow the money, you'll realize how good for people feminism really is, and how bad for people Trump is, for example.
I am here with Shauna and the rest of the gang for more on women.
War
tour!
Yeah.
On women, war tour!
We consider our hometown of Cincinnati, even though we're actually from Dayton, but this is as close as we're getting. No Dayton Warped Tour stop yet.
Have you guys ever played Warped Tour before?
Yes, this is our fourth time playing the Cincinnati Warped Tour.
So how does it feel to be back?
It's awesome. We enjoy it. We love the, I call it wonderful chaos, because there's bands everywhere, there's fans everywhere, there's no rhyme or reason, but there actually is rhyme or reason, so I love it. We always have a great time. We'll do it every time we're asked.
And is there a message that you look to convey to your fans through your music and through yourself as artists and as people?
We try to send a positive message. We like to write from a darker perspective, but have a little bit of a light at the end of the tunnel. And we try to treat our live set like that too. We try to play songs that fans want to hear, because they're the ones paying for the tickets. They're the ones who want to take time out of their schedule and their life to see whichever band it is, hopefully us sometimes. And we just want to show them a good time and give them an outlet to turn the brain off and just have fun for a half hour.
And if there's somebody that's in need, what is one piece of advice that you could give to somebody that's going through a dark time or just a bad place in their life right now?
I would say always and never be afraid to ask for help, no matter who it's from. Your friends and family members are way more sympathetic than you think, and there's no reason to be embarrassed about feeling off or feeling weird or feeling strange or going through a tough time, because every human being goes through these tough times. It's just how we react to them that sets us apart. So ask anybody, ask a stranger. You know, sometimes you just need someone to talk to get a different perspective on your problem.
Thank you so much for your time.
You're
Make
welcome.
Sure to catch these guys on the Journey's Left Foot stage this summer. See you guys later.
See ya.